We're still waiting now for the race for the Equestrian Club Claws, and they're racing from the 60-50 meter mark. Salfa leading the field at the early stages, and Ras El Khail on the inside, and Mhatma is moving forward at the outside. As they coming, running the back stretch as they from the outside, Badr El Khair is moving forward. Li'yun Rima with the black silks is settling in third place. Next to Ras El Khail, Salfa in second, Hatma leading, and just chasing all as they come down to the last 600 meter mark. Mhatma controlling the pace and the field in front as they come down to the 800 meter mark. From the outside, Badr El Khair, and in the middle, just Bargil Maidan settling in fourth place with a brave Nick Link in front of Ayun Rima. As they come down to the last stages, from the outside, Badr El Khair is starting hard in Salfa, the last race winner, as they come down to the 400 meter mark. And it's Salfa moving forward with a brave Nick Link and Havelink in front of Mhatma Aziz now fading away off the lead, and Badr El Khair just off the outside. Li'yun Rima is chasing, and between them all, here comes the son of Tabit, Bargil Maidan, as they come down to the 400 meter mark. Salfa on the inside, Bargil Maidan in the middle, moving half forward. Tabit's son is just moving and is now in trying to hold on the last victory win, and he's now thundering in front. Salfa on the inside, Bargil Maidan off the outside. As they come down to the last eighth of the pole, Salfa just feeding, Bargil Maidan now thundering in front. Davidson, ladies and gentlemen, winning well after last race, and he win it again, King Belly, since for His Royal Highness Prince Mithat bin Abdullah bin Abdullah.